What's going on, Flix Talkers? Welcome back to another trailer reaction, this time for Clifford the Big Red Dog. Now, I remember seeing kind of glimpses of this online when they were doing the making of this, and it was kind of like in the worst way because they showed the animatronics, robotics all exposed and whatnot. And in one instance, I kind of appreciated it that they were going to go practical. And on the other sense, I was like... Now that being said, I did grow up on Clifford as far as like the Scholastic Book Club. You guys remember that? Millennials will definitely remember the Scholastic Book Club. And he was definitely a recognizable little pooch. Never grew up on the animated cartoon as a kid, so it's going to be interesting to see how they do with this live action film that is coming from Paramount. So without further ado, let's just get into my thoughts and first time watching the trailer for Clifford the Big Red Dog coming very soon. And before we do, make sure you guys are hitting that big thumbs up. If you guys do appreciate content like this, it's the best way to support the video by liking it. It does spread this video out to those that aren't subscribed, and if you yourself aren't subscribed, consider hitting that subscribe and bell notification down below to always get notified about future videos. All right, guys, let's get into my first time watching Clifford the Big Red Dog, the official trailer.
You may not believe it, but there is magic all around us. There are times it can be hard to find.
Did you bring your garbage to school?
But sometimes the magic finds us.
Oh, that's my babe. Okay, so it really does look like a dog. Half CGI, half, I don't know, just very, very lifelike. And it looks like they just kind of like raise the saturation hue to a red on him.
You, Uncle Casey, so cute.
And so red.
How big is he gonna get?
That depends, doesn't it?
On what?
On how much you love him.
Okay, so I don't remember that being a part of the story. He will begin to grow larger when you love him more. I don't remember that aspect, but yeah, I could have missed it.
I wish we were big and strong, and the world couldn't hurt us.
So the side story itself, besides Clifford, is actually a pretty deep one, a deep cut. I mean, we're talking about some bullying here.
Clifford?
Oh, wow.
Uncle Casey!
Oh, no, we're going to be late for school.
About the dog? Clifford, be a good boy and drop it. Ooh, bless you. Bring a friend, join the crowd. Shouldn't we try to hide him or something?
It's New York. No one will even notice.
Yeah, I don't think so.
Just a big.
Oh, Keenan.
Why don't we get you on the scale here, bud?
Oh! I'm just a
error.
Heavy.
What if you found someone who made you feel like you could do anything? Oh no.
They always use that stock. That stock scream. Ah!
This dog is killing me.
Oh, oh look, they're playing. Well, you don't see that every day.
Maybe it's time to feed him.
So September 17th, guys, in theaters, only in theaters. Okay, this is not coming to, I would think it would be coming to Paramount Plus if Paramount's putting it out, but hashtag love big. All right, guys, that was our first look at Clifford the Big Red Dog, the movie, coming to theaters September 17th. Now, I won't lie, this seems like a direct in your home on the couch type of movie, at least for the kiddies. So I'm surprised they wouldn't have a simultaneous release, but I believe if it is Paramount, Paramount Plus is doing the whole 45 day window where it's in theaters for 45 days, then it hits Paramount Plus. I don't know if that's still the case with this movie, but as a whole, I mean, I understand what this movie trailer is, and I think it's for the demographic, obviously 13 and under. It does have those aspects of preteen or high school bullying. Now, the guy that plays the little girl's father couldn't tell him from a can of paint. I don't know that actor's name, but he seems more in the vein of like a James Marsden, where he's kind of like a goofy, like side character, you know, just adding on to the wackiness of Clifford. So I think this will be a fun watch for the kids. Obviously for me, I just noticing all the CGI. And after Cruella, I'm kind of sick of CGI puppies. But that being said, this doesn't look too bad. It looks exactly like what it is. So I'm probably not going to catch this one because the nostalgic doesn't run that deep. For me, at least. Once again, I did grow up with the books, but it's not like a super fandom thing. It was just something that I kind of flipped through. I think there was only like 20 pages of just very graphic novel type stuff in there. And yeah, it's not for me, but it definitely does look like a good family movie. All right, guys, what were your thoughts on Clifford the Big Red Movie? Let me know down in the comments below. I'd love to hear them. Are you guys going to check it out only in theaters, or are you guys going to wait till streaming? Please let me know once again. And if you guys did appreciate my reaction and thoughts, let me know by liking the video. It's best way to support the channel, and it does spread these videos out to those that aren't subscribed. And if you yourself aren't subscribed, consider hitting that subscribe and bell notification below to always get alerted about future videos. All right, guys, till next video, I'm gone. Peace.